A brighter and breezy afternoon away from the mountains where there are a lot of lingering clouds. That northwest wind kicking up over 20 miles an hour. But temperatures this afternoon in most areas up into the 50s and trying to best 60 in a couple of southern spots briefly this afternoon. A lot of 50s on the maps for both tomorrow and into Wednesday. Tomorrow with just about full sunshine. Wednesday with a gradual increase in clouds. You'll notice the temperature slip later this week. This will be with the system making its way in and probably our best chance of rain over the last month and a half. Coming in, there could be a half inch to a full inch of rainfall coming with that system. Time being, we'll be in between systems with sunshine this afternoon, fair skies away from the mountains and the lingering clouds tonight, and sunshine tomorrow with a gradual increase in clouds Wednesday. All of those days, southern half of the state, we best 50 degrees, but then the rain cooled air starts to make temperatures slide back into the 40s, and that will be the beginnings of this system. First raindrops are expected to develop sometime Thursday morning, and then we get into the afternoon and it's more of a steady rain making its way through. That steadier rainfall eventually with a colder upper level system nearby could be just chilly enough, especially up in elevation and during the evenings and overnight hours, to switch over to a couple of wet snowflakes in some western and northern areas of the state. Right now, improvement expected to be gradual over the weekend, but 40s are going to remain heading into next weekend.